The city of Lincoln, a major regional centre with a proud history going back nearly 2,000 years to the Roman settlement of Lindum Colonia. In those days, Lincoln was a key point on the local trade routes. Roman roads crossed in the city, and the River Witham was linked to the Trent by the Fosdyke Canal, probably the earliest man-made waterway in Britain. Sadly, after the Romans left, those routes deteriorated, and for the best part of 1,500 years, the traveller had the choice of a slow journey over rough roads, or an even slower one by river or canal. To most people, the idea of travelling long distances was as unlikely as flying to the moon. On August the 3rd, 1846, that all changed, and I'm standing now in front of Lincoln's Cape Canaveral, the starting point for journeys beyond your wildest imagination. On that date, the Midland Railway began service to this building, Lincoln St. Mark's Station, allowing us now to celebrate 150 years of the railways in Lincoln. The Midland Station, Lincoln St. Mark's, now the centre of a new retail development, was the terminus of the first railway line in Lincolnshire, and the first station in the city. The line ran from Nottingham to Lincoln by way of Newark, and the time between the two cities was reduced to under an hour and 15 minutes, less than a quarter of the travelling time of a stagecoach, or any other horse-drawn vehicle, and much less than the journey by boat on the Fosdyke and